I think from coming from the Netherlands and growing up there, especially in the winter where there's, you know, the days are so short, the importance of electrical light is kind of embedded. So there's already this need to, you know, light up your space and also to do it well. So I think that's very much, you know, my heritage, if you will. A lot of times the lighting designer comes on board quite late in the game. And knowing that how it's such a cohesive process, it's, you know, it should be a cohesive process. It shouldn't be an afterthought of, oh, I designed the space and now, oh, I'm missing a layer of lighting. You know, what could that be? It's just common sense in a way. If there's, you know, no surface around light, we're not gonna see light. So it's inevitable that you need a surface and a light. So interior design and lighting design are by definition tied together. The strength of what we do here at Icrave is we sit around the table, interior designers and lighting designers, and as a team we come up with solutions. Collaborating is that it's not an afterthought, the lighting. It's from the beginning, it's thought about that. And you will see, especially some projects that we have done, that really it is a light project, because if you were to turn off the lights or only turn on half of the lights, the project would not exist, basically. And I think those kind of projects, they can only happen when there's a very close collaboration between lighting and interior design. We use lighting a lot as the tool to tell the story. You know, lighting is, in a way, kind of a character and a very important one. Light is going to tell you how the space is going to be perceived. Even if you have a big space, with lighting you can bring down the scale, and vice versa, with lighting you can actually open up a space. Light, it's in a way like magic. Shapes and decorative lighting, they're really a huge opportunity to make a unique statement. It goes back to the same idea of understanding what the pillars are of the design, you know, what are the key points of what we're trying to achieve, and finding a way to translate it. And lighting is one of the best tools to do it. Lighting should evoke an emotion.